By the divine authority of the Templar, you are hereby exiled to the forsaken shores of Reyklast. You have transgressed against God and consorted with sin. Find your redemption, exile, or die in the attempt. Do you think you are savage enough to face the land of the damned, Marauder? We offered you truth, yet still you clasped your superstitious lies. We offered you service, yet you wasted your strength.
Should remember their place. To see another dawn.
Lothar of Weatherdale, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Civil envy. 4 counts of undermining Templar authority. 1 count of falsely defaming a Templar of highest reverence. God has charged...
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? Stay sharp out there.
I am surrounded by living corpses, dying Oriathans.
Canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny.
My mother is gone.
The greatest war host in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Arceus lied, bravely to the last. Calm. With a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Cardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast our Cardui way.
Show me the way, Calm.
Thank you.
still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there.
Talamoana, the Order of Namakanui. No need to be surprised, Karumi. My father and I were among those who tried to save your people from ignorance and damnation. My father paid for his arrogance with his life. I'm still paying for mine. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. Be careful. Lion Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use... Farewell.
A mighty marauder!
There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my merry-go ran aground. Watch the locals spit-roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me.
Wanted me to die here. I will disappoint him.
Farewell. Hello.
Black storms descend on us from the north, unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Khan punishes those that quarrel and steal and murder. Still the nightmares throw us into avalanche. We, Khadu, vanish from sleep.
This is not what the Elders told us. To live in Rayclast.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded Roa one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us. Farewell. Greetings. Stay sharp out there.
sand with the force of destiny. At his back, the greatest monster in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes' gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Kairi's arrows withered their pride, Khan's axes silenced their despair. Arceus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Khardu strength. Khan will teach Rayclast Khardu. Canoe struck this. Thank you. Eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors build homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with
souls.
The card we wave is yet a seed here. But it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Khan has kept his promise. The time of the card has come.
Dominus, my home, my family.